Black Ephemera, the crisis and challenge of the musical archive.
Thinking about how blackness archives itself.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it started in this kind of digital humanities moment with all the hashtags, Black Lives Matter. I thought I was writing a book about what folks were doing digitally at that moment. And what I figured out at the end of that is that no, what I'm doing here is talking about the translation from analog blackness to digital blackness and what gets lost in that process, what gets gained in that process, for me is a real concern about the state of black cultural criticism amongst folks who don't necessarily know the archive or care about the archive, and the fact that there are not enough caretakers of the archive. Whatever the work is, you put it out there.
Right.
Right. It might not matter in this moment, but someone will find it and it will matter to them. And we do the work for that very reason.